lot of fucking talking, man. I'd like to thank Kim at Naive. He's Boris's assistant for lending me this guitar. Because I have to play an acoustic set. This song is called... I hope this is the correct way to say the phrase, but it's called Les Enfants du Papillon. And I wrote this for a French singer who plays in a band called Chunatao, who I really love, and this guy, he's a crazy cat. That's the lead singer of Chunatao. His name is Henri, and we played when we were playing around France. We actually played a show with Shunatao in Bow. And they played and we were like, who the fuck are these guys, man? They're just a beautiful sound. They're so... You know, Henri doesn't speak very... He speaks very bad English. But he writes great English. There's not a lot of people that can do that. I mean, I know a lot of French bands. Most of them, you know, when they write in English, they write because they need to be commercial and, you know, they want to get to England and stuff like that. I've never really felt so strongly about a Frenchman writing in English as this guy. It's really great. And he's a bit of a nut job, though. He's crazy. I hope he doesn't mind him saying this, but... And so we played with them, and we met him and his girlfriend Eve, and we learned a little bit about their town, this little small industrial town that they grew up in, I think close to Bordeaux. Mm. And then we listened to the record and fell in love with them, their music. And when we played in Paris, we asked the booker to bring them up. And and we played with them at Flesh Door, and the first night the whole band got into a physical fight. Because, you know, Henri, he gets up on stage, you know, and he takes his top off and he has butterflies all over him. That the Papillon thing is him and his girlfriend. I just imagined when they were children and they were playing in the tall grass, you know, in the country. There's a factory and then there's a country and the butterflies, and they're really in love with each other. And he actually gave me, when I was playing on stage, he took my hat off and he pinned a big, beautiful butterfly medallion on me. It's a very important, and he takes his shirt off and he's covered in like these stickers of butterflies, and he's got a bottle of wine, you know, and he's got his music sheet, and he's just singing and drinking, and he got a little drunk, and he took the bottle, and that's the audience, right? Mm. He took the bottle and he just went, just threw the fucking bottle at Flesh Door, and it went over, and I was at the back, next to the sound guy, and it went right behind me. Could have really hurt somebody. And the fucking band was like, and the keyboard player, and they started to fight, and the bouncer came in, and the bouncer just wants to get into a fight. So he had this little guy down there in his arm, you know, and I'm just like, this is fucking insane, you know. But I really like them. They have some wonderful, wonderful quality. They're sort of like a mix between the Pogues and the Beatles, you know, they're really great. Yeah.